can't bring these nunchucks to school, but I thought it might be cool if I showed this video. Motion in an 8 figure and then just drop one. Pretty cool, eh? When you do both, it's on the side. Not just. These are called forward spins and backward spins. This is like just a warm up. We did like 3 of them for warm ups. Sometimes you spin the nunchuck and then you do chicken. Spin the nunchuck and then up. And there are also arm strikes.